We are sure that you will enjoy this figure skating gala.
Jeux olympiques d'hiver de 2010 à Vancouver. Ce soir, le Gala olympique de patinage artistique. Welcome to the Pacific Coliseum and the Vancouver 2010 Olympic Winter Games Figure Skating Gala. Tonight, you will see the art and entertainment of this wonderful sport. Exceptional athletes, extraordinary people. It is figure skating. Ladies and gentlemen, we are waiting for 525 million viewers to join us on television for figure skating from the Pacific Coliseum. messieurs, on vous présente, ladies and gentlemen, the stars of this evening's gala, Mickey Ando. Dunchan and Haojan. Patrick Chan. Federica Faella and Massimo Scali. Marai Navasu. Yugo Cavalcanti and Alexander Smirnov. Stefan Lombiev. Kenneth Belden and Benjamin Augusto. Joanie Rochette. Alyona Savchenko and Robin Shokovi. Daisuke Takahashi. Oksana Domnina and Maxim Shabalin. Mao Asada. Chingpan and Jam Tong. Plushenko. Meryl Davis and Charlie White. Yuna Kim. Shui Shen and Hongbo Zhao. Evan Lysacek. Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer. These local skaters prove that it takes two to tango. Canadian Challenge Pre-Novice Ice Dance Champions,
Madeline Edwards and Zhao Kai Pan.
Always a high flyer, he is now celebrating his maturity with a bronze medal. Le médaillé de bronze du Japon from Japan, Daisuke Takahashi.
Thank you.
Daisuke Takahashi.
Their impossible dream led them to a silver in Vancouver. Les médailles d'argent représentant la République populaire de Chine represented the People's Republic of China, Qingpeng and Jiang Tong.
Thank you.
part of the new Japanese women's powerhouse. Representant le Japon, representing Japan, Nikki Ando.
Thank you.
Their joyful tarantella OD was a perfect slice of Italian music and culture. Representant l'Italie, representing Italy, Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali. Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali. Patrick Chan. Straight to Vancouver in a spot on the podium. Le médaille de bronze de l'Allemagne, bronze medalists from Germany, Alyona Savchenko and Robin Sholkovy. Savchenko and Robin Shokovi. Representing the modern face of ice dance from the United States of America, representant les États-Unis d'Amérique, Tanith Belbin and Benjamin Augusto. Taking a break from pair skating, let's see their skaters waltz. Representant la Fédération de Russie, representing the Russian Federation, Yuko Kawaguchi and Alexander Smirnov.
Thank you.
Yuko Kawaguchi and Alexander Smirnov. La reine du triple axel, the queen of the triple axel from Japan, silver medalist, la médaille d'argent, Mao Asada. Thank you. His Olympic success was not limited to being part of the Sochi bid. Le médaille d'argent de la Fédération de Russie, please welcome the silver medalist from the Russian Federation, Yevgeny Plushenko. Mesdames et messieurs, il y aura maintenant une pause de 20 minutes pour refaire la glace.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will now take a 20-minute intermission from the figure skating gala to resurface the ice. Thank you.
Thank you.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, I have an important announcement. Canada vient de gagner encore une médaille d'or. Canada has just won another gold medal in men's curling. Score 6-3 over Norway. C'est l'histoire du patinage artistique. It begins with mom and dad. Introducing their most precious possession to the activity that captures the heart and soul of such innocence and purity. The joy for a child to skate.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and a special hello and welcome to International Skating Union President, Mr. Octavio Cinquanta. On behalf of the athletes, I would like to take the opportunity of this final exhibition to say thank you for the incredible experience we have all had competing here at the 21st Winter Olympic Games in Vancouver. The electricity of this crowd, combined with the intensity of the skaters, has made for some of the most special experiences in skating history, ones which we will carry with us, not just for the rest of our careers, but for the rest of our lives, and we will always be bound as athletes of the 21st Winter Olympic Games. You have seen us each display our athleticism and our competitive fire through these weeks of competition. But tonight, you're in for a special treat as we skate freely, without rules, and show not only technical skill, but also our passion for performance. It is a unique experience for us all to get together and skate in the same rink. But it is also a unique experience for you to see in one show the greatest skaters in the world skating together as one. We're excited and honored to perform for you tonight. Thank you. Without further ado, I'd like to introduce a very talented young skater from right here in the Vancouver area. He's a hopeful for the podium in the 2018 Olympic Games. Ladies and gentlemen, as he undresses, Nam Nguyen.
Thank you.
de Vancouver, from Vancouver, Nam Nguyen. Their own Requiem for a Dream resulted in a bronze medal, Les Médailles de Bronze de la Fédération de Russie, from the Russian Federation, Oksana Domnina and Maxim Shabalin. Oksana Domnina and Maxim Shabalin. On the ice, she is all business. While off the ice, she loves reading, games, and watching TV sports. Representant les États-Unis d'Amérique, representing the United States of America, Mariah Nagasu. Yasu. Daring, exciting, and athletic, but they are only related through pair skating. De la République Populaire de Chine, from the People's Republic of China, Dan Zhang and Hao Zhang. With some of the fastest feet in the sport, this man is also an artist on ice. De la Suisse, from Switzerland, Stéphane Lomiel.
surprise. Oubliez le temps des malentendus et temps perdu à savoir comment. Oubliez ces heures qui tuaient parfois à coup de pourquoi cœur du bonheur ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Ne me quitte pas, moi, je t'offrirai des perles de pluie venues de pays où il ne pleut pas. Je creuserai la terre jusqu'après ma mort pour couvrir ton corps d'or et de lumière. Je ferai un domaine où l'amour sera roi. Raconterai l'histoire de ce roi mort, de n'avoir pas pu te rencontrer. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas.
From Bollywood to Broadway, his team can do it all. Olympic silver medalist, les médailles d'argent, représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique, representing the United States of America, Meryl Davis
and Charlie White. Here she is. Yuna Kim. A golden pair. Shui Shen and Hongbo Zhao.
Thank you.
Tuition and Hongbo Zhao. Canadian Dream. Tessa Virtue and Scott Moyer. It has been 15 days that the lives of the athletes and the city of Vancouver have been the heartbeat of hundreds of millions of sporting fans around the world. This building and the sport of figure skating have provided remarkable moments from extraordinary people. And as we come to a close one last time, we pay tribute to our sport and its athletes. We welcome once again the voice of Marc Fernand to close with, This is the Moment.
Moment when all I've done, there's a God above.